And this man is back in town. And as he said yesterday, he's only here not to defend. He's here in full attack mode. Welcome back, Marc Márquez, after all of his recent injury problems. It's Marc Márquez's return to MotoGP action has put him in the gravel trap very, very quickly. He's okay, he's on his feet, but Marc Márquez, you can see quite some significant damage to the right-hand side of that Repsol Honda. So Marc Márquez on his return from that serious career-threatening right-hand injury.
The blue S is coming up. Let's ride on board with Marc.
Yeah, front end goes out from underneath him, doesn't he? Into turn number 11, a couple of barrel rolls through the gravel trap for Márquez. The wings and some bodywork get ripped off the right-hand side of it, so he's pretty angry with himself there, isn't he? Was that just maybe a bit of a cold tyre issue? He was on a good lap, he'd done the...
Yeah, front really early on.
Just has a little check on that thumb, as you can see there. Yeah, he's just clenching that fist, just making sure that everything's all in working order. So, back with a bump and a bang, isn't he then? The 30-year-old Spaniard. We've got a faller, and it's a big one. It's a big one for Marc Márquez. Thankfully,
he's
quickly on his feet, but that bike is a wreck. That is a wreck, that Repsol. The second crash of the day then for Marc Márquez, as he pushed hard. At the moment, he might get away with this one. He's eighth on the combined standing. Let's find out what happened to him. Then it's down into turn nine again, isn't it?
Same turn that caught him out, front tucked. And Arlene, it's really hard to tell exactly why he might have been just over the limit, but was it just over the limit for the temperature in the left, or he was just going too quick? He really wanted to finish that lap, thought he was up, you know.
He was fully committed. Marc Márquez doesn't do anything other than fully committed, doesn't he? Unfortunately, he went into turn number nine, and three or four big barrel rolls for that Repsol Honda. There's going to be a big repair job down in HRC tonight. Look at that, pure frustration for Marc Márquez. He has destroyed that Repsol Honda.
And maybe the only Calix chassis he's got for the weekend.
Honestly, I'm happy about my day. It's true that I crashed two times. It's true that the second crash is acceptable. The first one is the one that maybe I need to avoid because I was only the first run. But, you know, it's not easy to be 1 month and a half at home and be again straight away on a racing mode. During this 1 month and a half, I didn't ride a bike. I didn't train well on the gym and because I couldn't for the hand. But even like this, we are the only Honda inside the Coupe 2, so this is good, the speed is there. It's true that we are taking too much risk, but as we did in the first race, I mean, still we need to control that things, but yeah, we are working with the team to improve our performance for the future.